I'm actually very, very cautious kind of across the board right here. I think central banks have changed their tone. We're going to see yields head higher, and I think that's going to act for a drag for the rest of the market. And some of these, you know, systemic issues that have built up and how things are traded, I think might come home to roost the second half.